CNN interviewed FBI Assistant Director Tom Fuentes, whose first impression was that the terror attack was probably carried out by an anti-government domestic militia group.
What strikes me, Jake, is that you have multiple people in some type of tactical gear, military-style gear, with long weapons, military-type assault rifles, going into a facility and attacking a government function. If it's county employees having some type of a banquet there, that takes on more of a domestic militia group, an anti-government domestic militia group wanting to attack the government, than it does international terrorism, where they're usually on a suicide mission